I just love Jez. He is so incredible. I love his hair. I love the way he walks. Oh, I love the way he looks. He is so awesome. I dream about him every night.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So glad you made it.
Great
this is
show.
Actually my favorite part of the show.
Yeah.
Backstage.
Jax is so talented. He's mine. And I'm not afraid to show it. One time, this got in my way. I slammed her face into the ground.
Please. Oh yeah, girls fight over me all the time. You know, it's one of the job hazards we have to endure here out on the road, you know. But it comes in handy. Sometimes they inspire me, like that song I wrote, Yesterday Seems Like Tomorrow. You ladies are coming with me, hopping on a tour bus. We're gonna jet on down to Orlando and check the last show, and then we're getting on my jet and going to Europe.
Truly, your host, Randy Watson. Now, this morning, we have a special treat for us this morning. In our studios is Jex Lives In. Jex, good morning. Welcome to the morning show.
How you doing, my man? Good to be here. Good to be here.
Good to have you here. So, I've been dying to know, how did the tour go, and did you have fun?
The tour was awesome. We had a blast. I mean, we went to like 10 different cities. We were in Europe, and then we got over to Tokyo, and I mean, we just partied our, you know, what's off.
Did you ride the bullet train in Tokyo?
You better believe it.
Oh, yeah. What was your favorite city?
Probably Suki.
Nice. Nice. I love the sushi at Suki.
Yeah.
Awesome. So, all rock musicians like a specific kind of instrument that they play. In your case, a guitar. What kind of guitar do you like to play, and why?
That's actually a good question. I've started out playing Les Paul, and I still play Les Paul to this present day. And I also play Ibanez. Those are my electrical guitar choices. As for acoustic, for the more mellower songs on the album, I actually go with a Samick, which is a really nice, not too well-known, custom-made acoustic guitar, and I also prefer Martins.
Now, what's very unique about you is you do a lot of behind-the-scenes work, production, technical aspects of your filming. What motivated you to do that? I mean, that's very unusual for a musician. Most of them just take their paycheck and go home.
I'm actually glad you asked that question, because for years I just was a musician. I didn't want anything to do with any of the post-production work. I just did the music and that was it. But after years of people promising that they do this, they do that, I actually got tired of all the procrastination and just figured I'd go ahead and learn it myself. And ever since I've done that, I work on all my own video productions and do all my own sound work. And I love it.
Oh, we have a caller. Oh, well, 93, Courtney. Courtney, you're on the air.
Hey, Jax, would you like to try some hot sauce with me?
Oh, that's a pretty spicy question. Thank you, Courtney. So is there a special lady in your life, sir?
I try and keep myself open for the experience, especially when you're on tour, because you never know where you're going to be. So, you know, when you get off the line, you can give my cell number.
Okay, Courtney, stay on hold. We might have some information for you later. Well, anyway, such is live radio.
Yeah, Viet An Wit Tham.
Yes, absolutely. You're winding up a very successful concert tour right now. Well, when it's over, what do you have planned for the future?
The movie is called Petrified, and it's a horror movie. It's based out of Port St. Lucie, Florida. Eric Merrick is directing it, and it is based on the local legend of Devil's Tree, which is a pretty spooky place. Trust me, I've been there. We did filming there. And it looks to be pretty good. We should have it completed by fall 2014. The movie Petrified should be in theaters by spring. So we're looking forward to that.
Did you have formal music training?
I play all the instruments on the album, as well as do all the musical production and editing. So I really, have a hand in everything. So I want it to be the best sounding quality.
Well, that's a lot on your shoulders.
Yes. But when it's, actually the CD comes in a CD, that's all me.
Well, thank you for dropping by the morning show. I know you have a busy schedule, and I'm really looking forward to see your new movie.
All right, my man. You have a great day.
Okay.
Thanks, dude. I love what I do. I'm out there, the adrenaline's flowing, and sometimes I just want to slow it down and play something melodic. It's been a long, hard road, a long journey. But I wouldn't trade it for anything. I love what I do. I love playing music. It is one of the best feelings in the world.